It looks like Brandon Ella out in front with the holster.